Our top news today is that riots are beginning over the newest residents of Jerusalem, a middle-aged man named Jesus. Rumors have it that King Pilate hasn't heard of this man yet, but you should find out soon. This man, so-called Jesus, has been preaching to everybody about some God. I kind of believe him, don't you?
Yeah. Today, Ruth will have a top exclusive. The one and only footage of the Roman War. Scary.
We'll also be taking a look at the nearest hospital, St. Manger. Supposedly, a man was swallowed whole by an unknown fish. We'll get more details about that in a little bit.
Later on, we will have a peek into how far Noah has gotten on his ark. This Tuesday at 3 p.m., we will be showing the movie 90 Minutes in Heaven, starring Devon and Destiny Eccles, Sierra Downing, and Deborah Kovat. We'll get some more details on that news later.
On to you, Esther, with the weather.
Good morning, Land of Abraham. As you can see on the coast of the Mediterranean, in Shechem, it'll be 59 degrees. Down to Bethel and Hebron, it'll be 57 degrees. In Gerar, it'll be 60, and in Kadesh, it'll be 62. On Sunday, it'll be 52 degrees and rainy. On Monday, it'll be misty and 60 degrees. On Tuesday, it'll be cloudy and 69 degrees. On Wednesday, as you can see, it'll be misty and 63 degrees. On Thursday, it'll be partially cloudy and 75 degrees. On Friday, it'll be cloudy with a chance of rain and 65 degrees. And on Saturday, it'll be cloudy, no rain, and 66 degrees.
Now there's the weather for you.
Now here's Ruth with the footage of the Roman Wars.
Hello, I'm Ruth, and I'm here with the Roman War.
Yeah!
Hey, get out of here!
And we're here with the actual winners of the Roman and Israelite War.
Hello, Romans. How do you feel that you have won against Israelites?
We feel great.
Starting, why do you think that you won and not the Israelites?
Because they lost faith in God.
No. Well, that is a great answer. Hopefully we can get you into a hospital. Back to you, Mary.
Turn the camera off. We're back with Channel 316 News. Now, Ruth will be taking us on a tour of Noah's Ark. Let's go check it out.
Hello, I am Ruth. We are going to visit Noah and see how far he has gotten with his ark. Hello, Noah. How far have you gotten on your ark?
Well, it's been about 2 months, and we've accomplished the back part of the boat. Now we're working on the middle.
Good. Where's your wife, Noah?
Oh, she's in the shed.
Here you go, honey. Here's some more wood.
Thank you, dear.
So Noah, Mrs. Noah, why are you guys building this ark?
Because God told us. We talk to him every night. And we love reading the Bible.
And why did God tell you to build this?
Because someday they said there's going to be a big flood.
I'm sure. Back to you, Mary.
There's some interesting news for you.
We'll be right back after this short break.
We're back with Channel 316 News. So, John, what have you got to tell the audience?
Today we have Daniel in the lion's den.
Daniel, he was a good friend of mine. He was thrown into a lion's den for something he didn't even do. Luckily, God saved him, and the lions did not harm him one bit.
No, he didn't.
Hi, Ruth, and I'm here live with Daniel from the lion's den. Daniel, what is your pet lion's name?
Monkey.
Monkey's a lion. So, Monkey, how did you like that den that you were in? An interesting story indeed. Okay, Daniel, good luck.
Peace.
Back to you, John.
Hello, Mary.
Yes, John?
I heard that the unknown fish turned out to be a new species of whale.
Really, John?
Its name is the Elbibylon whale, spelled E-L-B-I-B-Y-L-O-N.
Interesting, John.
Now here's Ruth at the science lab of the Elbibylon whale. Back to you.
Hello, I am Ruth, here live at St. Manger Hospital. Here's with Jonah, who got swallowed by a whale. How do you feel, Jonah?
Really tired, drowsy.
Interesting. So, nurse, do you know what kind of whale he got eaten by? Excuse me,
what?
But do you know what species of whale that he got eaten by?
The scientists believe it was called a Elbibylon whale.
Okay, back to you, John.
We're back from that short break.
Voting time!
People say that he is going to be crucified for our sins.
Would you make him die for preaching his beliefs? Text yes to Jesus if you want him dead.
Text no to Jesus if you don't.
No, yes, 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 no, yes, yes, no, 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 yes,
no. The majority of you chose yes as your answer. Jesus' crucifixion will be on Monday at 5 p.m.
He was a good man.
You didn't even get to know him.
I could feel him in my heart.
Well, that's a wrap. Next Tuesday, we'll be taking you on an exclusive of 90 Minutes in Heaven, starring Destiny and Devon Eccles, Sierra Downing, and Deborah Kozak.
We'll get back. Bye.